Welcome to this version 3. What, huh?
I am Ada of the main campus's class one.
Ada, I am Weekend.
I'm Fritz, also from Class 1. A pleasure, Instructor Schwarzer.
Thank you. tell what they want me to do. Save me. Wake me up. Thank you. Go.
The horses are all in position now. The favorite for the main race today is Lumber Blitz, and the second most popular is Black Prince. We're only 3 days away from the summer races now. Will the favorites continue to dominate, or will today's race see a huge upset?
I don't know.
And they're off! Lumber Blitz dashes forward to the front of the pack with Landstar right on his tail. Black Prince and Kaiser Ice are keeping pace just behind them. And bringing up the rear is Lino Bloom. How will this race turn out? We are now on the final lap and Lumber Blitz has managed to keep a hold on his lead. But Black Prince is gaining on him. Landstar and Kaiser Ice are trying to muscle their way into the lead too.
Fancy meeting you guys here.
Next time.
Wow, sitting and watching a horse race, huh? Those missions of yours must be a real breeze.
calm.
Beginning search.
Okay.
I didn't think we would be going beneath Heimdall.
Ha! Ha! Rumor has it the area is one.
I'll show no mercy! Ha! Sure. Yeah!
Yes! Yeah!
Let's go! Ha! Let's go! All right, nice work.
Yeah! Ha! Ha! Yeah! Ha! Ha! Now's our chance!
Sit! It's down!
Keep it up!
This is it! Very well. Strike!
It's my turn! Arcus, activate!
I'm up! Huh.
I got this.
Yeah.
My turn! Yeah. It's my turn!
Yes!
My turn!
Got no time to waste!
I'm ready to go anytime.
Yeah! 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 Ha! Yeah! There!
They're in disarray.
Second form, Gale! Now!
Keep it up!
Let's go! Strike!
My turn!
Yeah!
I'm going! Yeah! Now's our chance!
An opening!
Looks like we hit the jackpot.
What is this? Thank you.
Conform? Gale!
Sure.
Fine. Very well.
Ha!
Very well. It's down. At once.
Got it.
Leave it to
Understood.
Me.
Understood. Yeah.
They were no match for us.
Now, bring it on! Second form, Gale! Now!
Keep it up!
Let's go! Ha! There!
It's mine! I got this. You're mine!
I'm going! Azure wings, shoot!
Not today! Let's go! All right, nice work. Second form, Gale! Now!
Musei, cover me!
Understood! Ha! Ha!
Very well. Up! Ha! It's down!
It's mine!
Those swords of yours ain't...
Yeah, I did it!
Yeah, why?
Treasure located. I don't.
Yeah. Yeah. Ha!
I'm ready to go.
Yeah.
There's more?
Yeah! Ha!
What is this place?
An old aqueduct. Perhaps from as far back as the Dark Ages.
Yeah!
The monsters here could be dangerous. Careful. Now. Second form, Gale! It's down!
Keep it up!
I got this.
Yeah!
My turn.
Yeah!
There!
It's mine!
I'm going! Ha!
Let's go!
Sit!
I got this.
Very well.
It's my turn.
Good work, everyone.
I must train even more. It's powerful. We must take care.
There!
This one might be worth my time!
Spirit unification!
It's my turn!
Arcane Gale!
Very well. Eight's down!
It's mine!
I'm going! Azure Wings, shoot! Now's our chance!
An opening!
I grew a little!
I'm ready to go anytime.
This'll be a good fishing spot.
What a passionate foe!
Yes!
Don't look at me like that! Pow! Now's our chance! All at once!
Got it!
Leave it to me!
Yeah!
Sit! Yeah!
My turn!
Yeah.
There!
It's mine! Sure.
Fine.
I'm up! Roar! Helix strike! It's down!
Keep it up!
Stats updated. I'm ready to go anytime.
It's powerful.
Ha!
This one's strong. Be careful. Yeah! It's down.
Keep it up. I'm going. Arcus, activate.
Let's go. Up! Ah! There.
It's mine! I got this. You're
Rumbling.
Mine!
Rumbling.
Let's go!
Yeah.
Yes!
Let's go! Sit!
I got this. Now, eat this! Here's dessert! That's what you get for being careless.
Very well. My apologies.
Leave it to me! Time barrier, break!
Oh, nice.
I'm up. Sit.
Sure. You're mine.
There.
Good work, everyone.
All right, got it!
Ha! Yeah! Yeah! Ha!
Now, bring it on! Second form, Gale! Now!
Keep it up! It's my turn! You can't escape! Fire!
I got this. You're mine!
It's down!
Everyone, go!
Okay!
Got it.
Yes!
Ja!
Sit! Ha! They keep coming!
It's my turn!
It's my turn! Arcus, activate!
Sure. Hey, you! Rest in peace!
Here I go! Work, everyone!
Yeah, I did it!
Yeah! 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 Ha!
A good spot for a break.
Tezahürat. Oh my God.
Watch out! This is a tough one!
Spirit unification!
It's my turn!
My mind is clear. My blade empty.
Now! And slash! Mortal leaves!
All right! Time barrier! Break!
My turn!
Arcus, activate!
It's my turn! Arcus, activate!
I'm up! Arcus, activate!
There!
Ha!
It's my turn!
Shit! It's down!
Keep it up! It's my turn!
My turn!
Fine.
Let's go!
Now!
Keep it up! It's my turn!
It's my turn!
Yeah.
I'm going! Arcus, activate!
My turn!
Arcus, activate! Chia!
It's my turn! Arcus, activate!
Let's go!
Yeah! Now!
Keep it up!
Sure.
Ja!
Ha! Yes! I'll cast a spell on you! So pretty! Brilliant shot! I may have gone a little too far.
I'm up!
Spirit unification!
I'm up!
Roar! Helix strike!
Sure. Now,
eat this!
Here's dessert! That's what you get for being careless.
Let's keep moving!
I grew a little.
I must train even more.
Stats updated.
The Advisory Council and the Food Agency. Just like the Imperial Chronicle said.
Yeah, this is some strong proof of what they're planning.
We need to determine their D-Day.
Stop right there!
Watch out! This is a tough one!
Really?
Ha! Here I go! You can't escape! Fire!
Sure.
Get him! Roger!
Yeah!
Ramda, activate! Let's go!
Go wild! Crazy hunt!
It's my turn! Conform? Damn! It's down!
Keep it up!
Ram to activate!
I'm going! It's my turn! This is it! One more! I'll finish it! Excel Breaker!
It's my turn!
Sure. Yeah!
It's mine!
Not in my watch!
Take that!
Ramda, activate! Ramda, activate!
Anna! My turn!
Thanks!
Take that! Take that!
It's my turn!
Spirit unification!
Let's go!
My turn! Tag out!
Leave it to me! Arcus, activate! Huh!
Thanks! Here I go!
Let's go!
For the help. It's my turn. Arcus, activate.
Very well. Let's go.
Ram to activate.
Let's go. Roar!
Helix strike!
I failed.
Here I go!
Resonate! Divine Song Formation!
All right!
It's my turn! Roar!
Helix strike!
Now! Muse, cover me!
Understood! I'm going! This'll get a bit spicy! Fire!
My turn!
I'm a fool.
There!
All right! Arc is activate!
I can't lose! Yeah! Thanks!
Thank you.
Thanks for the help.
Let's go.
Yeah!
I'm up!
Roar! Helix strike!
I'm going! Arcus, activate!
Thank you. Let's go.
Ha!
Yes.
Ha!
Take that.
I'll care for you.
Thanks.
Don't give up.
Thank you.
I'm up! Roar! Helix strike! Now!
Keep it up!
I'm a fool.
We were so...
Nice!
You see?
No. Roselia.
That would be because I revealed myself to no one besides him. Reen Schwarzer, you have arrived in Heimdall at long last. Yet you seem to find yourself in yet another pinch. Your luck truly is atrocious. Oh dear me, such a cold rejection is like an arrow to my heart. I come all this way to help you, and this is how you greet me? Well, no matter. I am both kind and generous. As a sign of our friendship, I will show you the way.
Then show me.
Appear.
This should be the right way. I can sense them. Follow me.
Show yourself. Yeah, boy. Show yourself.
Come on! No one's this fast!
We need to find some way to catch up.
Hey-ya! There! Hey-ya!
Instructor, this direction is...
I know. We've gone too far south. This is clearly out of city bounds.
Does that lead outside?
It does. We can't afford to let them go. Looks like...
Where did they go?
We secured all three of their new battle ornaments.
Nice job. I'll hold on to those for you.
We refuse to divulge our affiliation or names.
International law mandates proper treatment of us as prisoners of war.
You're pretty bossy for someone who's surrendered.
Well, I'm certain the Intelligence Division will give you your proper treatment.
So long as you do not resist or attempt to flee, we will guarantee your lives.
Took you long enough.
Hey guys, what's up?
Are any of you injured?
We're fine. I see all your preparations paid off, Major.
You had this planned from all the way back when we met at the race course, didn't you?
We were dancing at the end of his strings the whole time.
What? He planned this whole thing?
Is that even possible?
If anyone would be capable of such a feat, it would be the Scarecrow.
Hey now, I'm only human. This is all just a happy coincidence. We were finally able to catch the spies we've all been after. You should think of this as teamwork.
How?
I can see how it would feel like we've stolen your prey out from under you. It's true that this place is southwest of Heimdall, so it does fall under your jurisdiction. Would you prefer if we handed them over to you?
It was Class 7 that flushed them out of hiding and wore them out. It doesn't matter who turns them in. Each of our groups should be thankful for the other's assistance.
That's right. We should be glad they didn't manage to get away. You're all fine with this, right, guys?
Yes.
No objections.
We'll leave it to you.
No. Ma. Come on.
The year the Civil War took place.
I see. So he was...
one of your friends from Class 7.
Yeah. Crow Armbrust. He was actually a year ahead of us, like Instructor Toa. It was only for a short time, but he joined our class. We did all sorts of things together. Field studies, the school festival... He was a little brash and even more of a troublemaker. But he was caring, reliable, and one of the best friends you could ask for. Even though we became enemies once the Civil War broke out.
It's gonna be pretty sweet, guys. Oh, and since we're all classmates now, no need for all that sweet talking you lay on the other second years, all right? But at the end of the day, I'm C. That's the real deal. The Crow Armbrust you've known all this time, he isn't real. He never was. Okay, we've talked long enough. Let's go. I won't let anyone interfere. This is going to be our final battle.
As I was affiliated with the Noble Alliance, I knew a little about him. He was the leader of the terrorist group known as the Imperial Liberation Front. He was also referred to as the Azure Chevalier.
Oh, I heard about him. He and his Azure Knight wiped the floor with the Imperial Army.
Yes. But right at the end, he finally returned to Class 7. When a calamity from 2.5 centuries ago rose again and seized the Crown Prince, we all worked together. Me, Crow, the rest of Class 7, even Vita. We put everything aside and gave our all to rescue the prince. Crow even put himself in danger to open up a way for me. But he was fatally injured as a result.
Indeed.
What happened there pushed all of us in Class 7 to move forward. I decided to stay at Thoris with Valimar and fulfill the government's orders. Everyone else graduated, and each of them decided to do what they could. We all pledged to meet up again in these turbulent times, and find an answer together.
You've never mentioned this before.
I had the impression you and the members of the old Class 7 were planning something, but...
I thought only the SSS had that kind of determination. But you're just like them, Instructor.
What a bunch of starry-eyed dreamers. Normal people don't just go around spouting lines like that, you know.
I think it's lovely.
Well, that's what those of us in the old Class 7 decided to do. There will come a time when you guys will need to decide how you're going to move forward as a class. And I plan to give you all the support I can until that time comes. Just like how our instructors and upperclassmen supported us.
Understood. Thank you.
It's encouraging to hear that. You have our thanks for your guidance.
I still do not completely understand myself, but I feel like I've gained a lot in these past few months.
I haven't given up on making you mine, Instructor. But putting that aside for a moment, I think in a way something guided me to join all of you in Class 7.
Well, I guess I can keep tagging along with you for a bit. That way, it'll be all the easier to pass you up.
What's wrong, Yuna?
There's something shiny in the dirt here.
Someone dropped their jewelry?
Should we turn it into the gravekeeper?
It looks like quite a lovely brooch. I'm sure its owner...
Is something wrong, Muse? Huh?
I feel like I've seen it before.
That's... That crazy biker chick had something like that on, didn't she?
Can I see it a moment?
Angelica.
There's no doubt. This is Angelica's.
So she came here sometime after we saw her last month?
Could it have been sitting here since then?
Hey, it's been bugging me for a bit, but... Does the dirt here look off to anyone else?
You're right. It looks different around this grave.
As if it's recently been dug up.
The flood begins.
Toa, are you at camp right now? I need to talk with the major and the principal.
Thank you. I will see you guys on the next episode.